Kyle had magic feet, exceptional ball control. The only way to stop him was to foul him.
Well, the potential I saw that he was very athletic, he was very quick, strong, and more important, he was very determined.
Kyle was one of the, if not the greatest player to ever play at Johns Hopkins. When Kyle arrived, he was a great athlete. When he left as a great lacrosse player.